Check these out. Beautiful, right? They're done by a German dude named Markus Reugels using precise timing, cool lighting, and, duh, water. Take this one for example. Looks kind of like an avatar, right? And then there's this one. Chocolate milk, anyone? This one looks like a wacky three-legged creature. This might be our favorite because it reminds us of the dancing mushrooms from Disney's Fantasia. Ha! Love the little one. Anyway, if you want to check out more cool water shots, you can go to his website, which is just his name, but be forewarned, it's not in English, so good luck. Fortunately, you can always just look at the pretty pictures. Okay then, enough weird, wacky, wonderful water for one day. Next time we'll tell you why not all animals can be domesticated. Oh, and we humans sure have tried.